द नीड ऑफ सत्संग भवांस. सत्संगा भवांस आर अ ग्रेट नीड ऑफ द आर. मैनी पीपल कैन गैदर टूगेदर. When people join together and sing the Lord's name and pray, a great spiritual force is generated. That is the glory of satsanga. If you shut yourself up in your room and do japa and meditation, you may not progress so fast, but if you form a small satsanga group and all of you do japa together and meditate together, the spiritual force generated will help you all. You will make rapid and wonderful progress. When you attend a satsanga, you will forget the worries of the world. You are in an entirely different atmosphere. It is satsanga alone that can transform man in these days. Sublime ideas must be constantly dinned into the ears of man. Then only will his heart be transformed. The man is not rich because he has a lot of money in the bank. Only that man is really rich whose heart is rich. Each virtue is worth more than a crore of rupees. Cultivate a charitable heart. You are spending a lot of money on the clothes of your wife and children. Give plenty of money in charity for the construction of temples and satsanga bhavans. They are great assets to the whole world. Swami Sivananda.